This video is about how to make your own end card template for YouTube using Pixlr.com, a free online graphics editor. YouTube usually shows default related videos at the end of your video, but what if you want to direct viewers to your own videos at the end of your video?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Adding an end card template to each of your videos increases watch time because it keeps viewers engaged with your own video content. Here are the steps to make your own end card template using Pixlr.com.
Go to Pixlr.com, select the Pixlr editor, click Launch Web App, click Create New Image. From the drop-down box, select Movie 1080p, click OK. Here's the background layer. Now we want to add a few more layers. Let's choose a different background color. Click on the drawing tool, click on the color picker, we'll select red, click OK, click the paint bucket in the middle. Now I've got a red color. Here's the background layer. Let's make a new layer. Go up to layer, new layer, click the drawing tool. Here's a large rectangle for the main video. You can see the layer over here. If we want to move it around, just click the move tool and we can move this around wherever we like. Let's select another layer, layer, new layer, click the drawing tool again. Make a small rectangle here for one of the related videos. Here you can see layer two. We can also move this around wherever we like. Now we do the same for the next two related videos. Layer, new layer, drawing tool. It's our second related video, layer, new layer, it's the third related video, on layer four here, and we can move that around wherever we like. We can also move it up to the top here if you wish. Let's create a subscribe button in this blank space here. Go to layer, new layer, click the drawing tool. We're going to select the rounded rectangle tool. This is our rounded rectangle. Let's make that a different color. Click on the color picker. Let's go to orange. Click OK. Click the paint bucket. Click here in the middle. Here we have our rounded orange rectangle. Let's add subscribe to the box. Click A. Click in the center of the box. We've got subscribe here. I'm going to enlarge that a bit. Change the color to, well, let's change it to white. Bold it. Center it. Make it a little bigger. Click OK. Now I've completed our end card image. You can move any of these boxes around clicking on the layers. For instance, I want to move the layer 4. Go to the move tool and I can move this box here. To save our image, click file, save, give it a name. We'll call this end card. You can save this as a JPEG, PNG, BMP, TIFF, or PXD, which is a layered pixel image. I'd save it as PXD initially, so you'd have the layered pixel image if you want to change it in the future. In this case, we're going to save it as a JPEG. Click OK, save it to the desktop.
Make sure you watch the next video below to learn how to add your end card template to Screenflow, a video editing software. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.